Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are gonna go thrifting with me. It is a Sunday and it is 11:39 a.m. I'm gonna go in today. My goal is just to I don't really have a goal, just want some summer items. I'm trying to find more jeans, but yeah, if I find something cool, I'll show you guys. The only problem I have with vlogging while thrifting is just whether I get enough clips or not. So let's go thrifting and hope that I have clips for you guys.
Like a really cute thing at the bottom right here, so this is pretty cool. I'm really happy to find it, so hopefully it fits. Ooh, I found a Harley shirt. Okay, so I found this interesting Nike pair of pants. I'm just gonna take it because I just like to look at stuff afterwards, but I'm gonna check for stains later. Also found this, but it's an extra large and a little stained. Look how cute, the fabric is so nice. Oh, this makes me so sad. I just found a pair of Air Force Ones and it has the platform. It's a little beat up, so I'm like deciding whether I should get it or not, but like right here I guess it's a little too beat up to wear. But I was thinking if I changed the lace, the laces on the shoes, and it's a little wrinkled, and change the sole, it will, and then like clean it up, it'll be like a little worn, you know. But I don't know, because these are like, I just ordered a pair of Air Force Ones and these are a little worn, so I'm gonna ask Alex to see if I should buy or not. But these are pretty, like they're my size, so this would be a little be pretty cool. Found this just to sell because people like these kind of bags, and animal print is pretty in, and it's $1.25, so I'm trying to decide. And then I found, let's see, let me just go through some of the stuff and put some back. But I found this really nice denim skirt, but it's a little too big. It's size 10, so I'm probably not gonna get it, so sad. But it's by Bill Blast Jeans and I really like the way they make their jeans.
So I decided to show you guys what I got today because I'm pretty excited. It is one of my favorite thrift trips. The first thing I got is pretty awesome. It is a Harley Davidson t-shirt, and I don't really encounter Harley Davidson shirts, but I saw this and I saw like a few before, but they were like too big. This one is an extra large, so I decided to wear it oversized. But the back looks like this, and I've never seen one that says Houston, Texas, so I decided just to get this and rep H-Town, but thought it was really awesome. This is super soft. It's like a baby pink sweater. It's like a, I don't know what this neck is called. It's like not a full, it's not fully a high neck, but it's like a little higher. Super soft and cute, and I thought this would be perfect for the fall because it's still light and I can definitely layer this, and I just love the color. The next thing I got is this like sweatpants. So this one's actually pretty thick, so yeah, it shouldn't be out, but I saw it and it is by Fila. Pretty awesome. This one is in the size medium. It's pretty thick and it has that logo right there. It has this like neon green going down the legs, but you know, I don't really mind it and I don't know how it will look on, but I thought this would be pretty cool since it's only a dollar. So that's what I picked up, and I think they had like a matching sweatshirt, but today I saw it and it was actually really dirty, so I'm really sad about that. But I just got the pants, and the next thing I got is this yellow Adidas t-shirt. I really like it. The color's a little bit washed out, but it's pretty awesome. It's just a basic tee with the logo on the side. And then I got a pair of Levi's, and I'm really happy. This is Levi's shorts, and you guys are probably gonna laugh, but you know, I don't care. I kind of like it. It is different. It is a pair of like dad shorts. It hits like a little bit above my knee, so it looks funny, but this is pretty stylish. You know, you can make it work. So I'm still deciding whether or not I want to cut this. I'll probably cut it and make it into like shorts. I'm really happy because I found this like last minute. I was just like going through it and like the stuff and I didn't care. And then I stumbled upon a pair of jeans and I saw like this triangle logo and I was like, oh my gosh, is that like a Guerra Pest. I'm just too excited. But I just found a pair of Guess jeans and I just couldn't. And I was so happy because it was actually in my size. It is a size 30, and 30 is more loose on me, but it is not too small. So I'm really happy, and it's super high-waisted. And it's also a little bit long, but I will definitely roll this up and it won't be a problem. I just couldn't believe I found a pair of Guess jeans. Like, look how beautiful it is. It is so cute. It's a perfect pair of like mom jeans, and the back looks like this. I have one more item, and it's an accessory. Usually I don't look for accessories because I can't find anything and I don't want to look in the bins for like, you know, like purses and then shoes because I feel like it's kind of dirty. But I stumbled upon this bag and it's super cute. It's a little bit like older, like, I don't know, it's not my age kind of thing, but I just love how it looks. This the strap part is a little bit long and it's not adjustable, but like it's fine. I love the gold detail on this, and it's like a, I don't know, like a animal, like snake print kind of thing. And this is, and it's plain on the back. There's no like, there's no pattern on the back, and it's by the brand Jaclyn Smith. And it's still pretty like clean on the inside. So my camera died, but I hope you guys enjoyed everything from today's video and just the thrift with me. If you guys want to see more, please subscribe to my channel. And if you guys are new, my name is Yen and I like to thrift or just, you know, vlog for fun. So just subscribe to my channel so you guys can follow me whenever I upload a video. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and just like this video, comment if you guys have any questions, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!